Once there was a boy who knew only fear and loneliness. The boy had heard stories of better days when Dunwall was a peaceful place. But to him, that's all they were. Stories. Adults could be cruel, but it was the other children who were truly wicked. So he did the only thing he could, hide in the alleys away from the other boys. Find comfort from his only real friend. That night he realized he wasn't alone. As the outside